Forecaster Jada Russell with us once again. Jada, we've heard some rumbles of thunder this afternoon. How long are you predicting these storms last?
We're thinking for the next couple of hours or so. Right now, we're getting to some of the more severe storms up in Jasper and Beaufort counties. So we're starting to see some of these showers and storms pick up strength as they move to the coast, and that's going to be the name of the game for the next couple of hours. So what we see here is going to last for the next 45 minutes or so. I would say this ends just about 15 minutes after our show. They may extend it, and you may see some other warnings pop up in your area. Of course, you can keep up to date with our app. So our 12-hour forecast overnight tonight, things are going to cool off just a hair to the lower 80s. But as we continue through the night, you'll notice we start bright and early tomorrow morning at 77 degrees is just what it's going to feel like for this evening. That's going to kind of carry over for the next few hours. 40% chance of rain for most of us, so we'll start to see some rain chances here in Savannah in the next 30 or so minutes. It'll be very brief, and we'll see this throughout tonight. This is 8:30 p.m. for tonight, so everyone along the 95 corridor will see some stronger showers and storms throughout this evening, but that blows out right around midnight, leaving cloud coverage for most of us as we start our Sunday morning. Things start to clear out just a bit for most of the morning, but we're back into the beginnings of those afternoon thunderstorms and showers right around 1 o'clock, and those will kind of gain strength as they move through the area for most of us. Our rain chances for the next couple of days, 60% chance of rain. We expect the models to jump up a little more with those rain chances. 40% for the next couple of days after that. Thursday, we're back into some of those heavier downpours for your evening showers. So for the Beaufort Water Festival that wraps up tomorrow, Sunday morning will be beautiful and sunny, but keep in mind those rain chances will kick in right in the afternoon. 78 degrees is where you all will sit for that. But as the day continues, we start to see those afternoon showers and storms roll on in. 94 degrees, so it will be hot, sticky, and a little wet out there as the day continues, cooling off to the 88 degree mark. But rain starts to clear out in the afternoon, late evening for most of you. Tracking the tropics, not much to track as of right now. No tropical activity is expected for the next few days. But once again, we'll keep you up to date with our app. So make sure you download it and have it handy. Sticky conditions for the next couple of days with all these rain chances. Before and after these showers, expect to feel a little uncomfortable outside. And our 10-day will show you just about each and every day we'll have some thunderstorms. These are going to be your mid to late evening showers that carry over into the night. So expect to keep an umbrella with you, especially as you make your evening commute home. Drive safely. It will be tons of rain within the next few days. Most of us stay in those lower 90s, low upper 80s for our coastal communities. We'll be right back with more news after this.